Ladies, gentlemen, members of the press, it's my pleasure to welcome you here today to the official Asia Pacific launch press conference of Warrior Football here in Singapore.
Not only are we here to unveil the highly anticipated Liverpool home kit, we're also to announce our new partnership with Craig Bellamy and his charity, the Craig Bellamy Foundation.
It's very difficult for me to express what the foundation means to me on a daily basis because I'm so close to it. The only difference I found between me and young kids in Sierra Leone, I was just born in a different place to these children. But the opportunities I was given in my life helped me to get to where I was. Unfortunately for too many people in West Africa and especially Sierra Leone, have not been given the opportunity. So this was something I really had to do and I felt really passionate about doing so. I'm very passionate in everything I do, but this is something that really means a lot to me. And when I met with Ben and met with Warriors Ideas, they shared the same beliefs. They're as passionate, not just about football, but about outside of helping people and wanting to be more than just a brand. And for me, it just, you know, I am a Warrior player. You know, it just fits so well to me. It just, you know, their ideas and how my ideas go about how I feel. I have a responsibility to a lot of people, not just in football, but outside of football. Fits in, we fit together.
Have a better life.
You know, I grew up supporting Liverpool, but I grew up in a period where, you know, Kenny is more, what he means to Liverpool Football Club is just indescribable. And to be signed by him and to play for Liverpool Football Club under Kenny Dalglish was probably truly the greatest honour I've ever had in football. So to see him go is, you know, extremely sad, because personally I thought, you know, we got to two cup finals, but in the league, all right, it didn't go as quite, but there were so many games we played well. So many games, it just could have gone, you know, we could have had that result and we could have been, you know, much further in the league than we should have been. It was surreal seeing this season, if I'm being honest, because usually you get what you deserve in football, and if you finish eighth, you deserve to finish eighth. But I thought there was a lot of games this season where we were very, very unfortunate. I thought, you know, I remember the Arsenal game at home, Man United game at home, Man City game at home, teams we drew, Blackburn. There were so many teams we drew against who we more than deserved to win. You know, we hit the woodwork on how many times, I've lost how many times we hit the woodwork. Keepers played out of their skins. So I do feel he was very unlucky, if I'm being perfectly honest. But football moves on. You know, Kenny knows that. We all know that. Brendan Rodgers now coming in has done an incredible job at Swansea. He plays, you know, look, is there a Liverpool way? Maybe if there is a Liverpool type of football, maybe Brendan does play that type of style. The crowd will take to him if he sets his team up the way he did with Swansea. I think Liverpool, like I said, I'm sad to see Kenny go, but I think they've made a very good appointment in Brendan Rodgers. I really do. And I've got the chance to see him closely because he's only down the road, Swansea, and I'm Cardiff. So I've got the chance to see him very close in the last few years, and he's a very good guy as well. Speaks well, knows his football, he's proven himself. Liverpool is a huge, huge challenge. No disrespect to Swansea. This is Liverpool Football Club. It certainly isn't Swansea. So it's going to be a big test for him, but To me, if you know football, you know football. It doesn't matter what club you go to.
Thank you all for coming. It's going to be very difficult for me to sign stuff.